Good morning, welcome back to my channel. So I just wanted to do a kind of like a cleanup vlog today. I am going to clean up my backyard and pull these weeds, hopefully. We have a tree that drops all its leaves in our backyard, which is kind of a pain, but so I'm gonna clean all this area up. That's my son's toy area. Got some boxes, and so I wanted to bring you along so you could see the before and then the after. So I have a lot of like just random little leaves in my pots and stuff like that. So I'm gonna go through those. A lot of the stuff I wanna find pots for so I could repot them, like these ones here. I'm gonna repot some of those to save for my giveaway. And yeah, just clean up back here. These babies are doing beautifully. This one was a bloom. So as soon as those are all done, I'll cut that one. But yeah, my plants are doing really good. They're really filling in. And I'm really happy about that. My hanging plants are doing especially great. Just filled in so much. And these are getting so long. My string of hearts is also doing well. But yeah, so I just wanted to do a video of cleaning this up and get everything looking nice again. This too, I have to get rid of those old nursery containers. And just, like, even this one's a goner. I just need to get rid of that and use that pot for something else. But other than that, yeah, everything's looking pretty good. It just needs to be cleaned up back here. This is my table back here that I usually work on. Need to sort out those rocks and just organize, clean things. These are the ones I recently got that I'm gonna go get pots for today. I was gonna go to Daiso, so I'll take you along with me. This is the one I recently, my crested topsy-turvy that I potted up. So this one's doing, it's getting big. And my calanchoe, mother of thousands, bloomed. So that happened as well. So a lot of my plants are blooming, which is like, I guess it's pretty normal. It's an older plant, but I'm gonna probably cut the top off and see if I can get any new growth where I make the cut. So, oh, and I wanted to show you these as well. These are my embricata stems that I cut from, that I took cuttings from. They're all blooming new babies. And those are doing really good. So yeah, I will check back in with you in a little bit. So I'm gonna do the cleanup and go through a lot of my plants, clean out the dead leaves. I'm really debating on what I'm gonna do with these because they're doing okay. Like some of like these are doing fine, but I need to pull some out and like make it look pretty again. So I'll be doing that. I just don't know when. I have to find the time. See, a lot of these are just like, I just feel like I'm just gonna toss because they're not looking too good. So I don't know. I'm debating what I'm gonna do with them. After that rain got them, it just kind of made them look kind of ugly and them out of the soil, so I'm still debating. These are how my pumpkins are doing. So I'm gonna pull all of these. See, they're very stretched. These ones are, but they'll do fine after I put them in soil, so I will put them in soil. These are all cuttings that I need to clean up. They have some dead leaves and stuff like that. But yeah, I just wanted to show you the before. I'm gonna be pulling those pulling these off and putting them in soil. And just cleaning up back here because it is a hot mess. So I wanted to show you the before, and then I will show you how it looks when I am done. All right, see you in a bit. Here at Daiso.
Hey, big bumble, hey, big bumble.
With your garden stuff, not very much stuff. Something like $4. Like, this is like $4. I wouldn't pay that much for a little box. It's like pretty small. But I did get one of those. $1.50. I'll show you what else I got. Alright, so I wanted to show you how my backyard looks now before I end this vlog. Don't mind my son. It's like playing. I was able to get rid of all the extra leaves. Made a little area there for my son to play. I think I might eventually move that back over there just so it's out of the way here. I was able to clean up my table. Yeah, took a few hours, but I'm really liking how it's coming out. This is something I want to work on soon. I bought this with succulents in it, and so I'm going to redo it. All the succulents dried out. and died, but I want to do that, so that's on my to-do for projects. I am gonna take these off right now. I'll show you what they look like, and then I want to show you what I got from Daiso, since I just mentioned that I was gonna go. So I got these two hanging little baskets that already have a hole. I was thinking about putting them on either here, or maybe I might put one on each side, or just do two right here on my succulent hut. So I got those two. But those are super cute. And then I got one of these, which already has a hole. And then I got this one, which I need to do a hole for. And then I got two bowls. I got this good size one and this one, which is pretty big. It's like man's about the size of my hand. I got those. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 6 of those for the seconds that I bought and that I need to find a home for. So it's those ones that I got. And I also need to plant these. And I'll just keep them until I want to do that giveaway. And I'm going to go shopping for more when that time comes, so that I could give, have a good giveaway. But yeah, that is all. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will talk to you on the next video. Bye.